Welcome back to my let's try of the Division. Moving straight on. Trying to do all this. Okay, so.
You're an inspiration to us all. Hostiles detected.
Okay. Just didn't give me a Wilhelm scream, did ya?
Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected.
Okay. I thought he was throwing some. Whoa. There's one down. That's two down. Ooh. Okay. Come on. Okay. That just leaves Mr. Ripper here. Interesting. So we head back up. Back out.
You're an inspiration.
Warning.
To us all.
Hostiles detected nearby.
Full auto.
Alert. Additional hostiles inbound.
Okay. Come through the door. Yeah, they're disorganized because they're on fire. Okay. There's our Ripper guy. Okay, so there's med kit. Okay, so we're gonna have to go for something. Let's go here. Understood. Booyah! Okay. Okay. Take cool. Ooh, ow, eat. Secure the roof, climb down the building. Yeah, we can do that. Well, I will admit, this isn't quite...
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
Okay. Weapons, DPS damage. Okay. This way? Yep, this way. But yeah, based off of the trailers, this is working out a lot different to what I was expecting. Sort of the trailers gave the impression of more of a squad-based idea, with fancy gadgets. Maybe that's further on in the plot, but right now this seems rather simple.
Over there, there's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes. The rest of us should be in this chopper. I can't believe it's finally happening. Do this!
Took out the commander.
We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it. It's just...
Landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
Could have just been the trailer. Action completed.
Quartermaster's your man. You'll find him just inside the gate.
Can I get a stretcher at the end of the dock?
Okay, so let's head toward the quartermaster. There's the stretcher. Screening. Whoa, gonna watch a film. Well, that's a nice effect. Simple, but nice. Oh, this is bringing back memories of Crisis 2. Aren't we meant to go through some sort of decon first?
You good?
Okay, so this is over here. So who we want is over here. Ish.
Look out there.
Exit this way. So I'm guessing we have to go through here. Ooh. Stash. Okay, so what do we have in our inventory? Gloves, holster, knee pads. So that means... Okay, let's swap to that. Center stash. I'll keep the shotgun handy just because. Okay. So we now got a map. That's always a good thing. Whether or not I can read it properly is going to be a completely different matter. Secondary weapon slot available. Ooh. So, shotgun. That was a wise idea, wasn't it? Wow. We really got a motor here, haven't we? I like the music. It's kind of got that 80s feel to it. Okay. Level 2 to 4 area. I think I'm level 2, so I'm in the right location. How good are the... That answers that question. Over here still. Establish base of operations. Oh, I think this is going to involve going in somewhere and clearing it out. Oh, this might be the trailer bit. Maybe. Let's see how we do. I love snow. Love snow, wind and rain as weather. Not a sun kind of guy, so it's nice seeing games do a good job of snow in a game. Do we leave footprints? Kinda.
Somebody got to tell me what you got yet, right?
Hey, you got any money? Huh?
Well, that's a civilian saved. Got a headshot in there somewhere.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it, we'll take anything you can give us. How are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Okay, so here comes the fun bit.
What's alert. That? Patching into local GTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you get us some help. Get him here right now.
Master, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the plane. Go, go, go!
Come on. That. That. Wow, that's got some recoil to it. Ooh, wrong button, wrong button. As you may have guessed, I pressed the wrong button. Okay. Round two. Fight. Let's not go over that side this time, shall we? Okay, let's scooty up here. Go here. Threats found 3. Hehe. Come on. Ooh. Ooh. back over here. Fours. Ah. Okay, so let's get across here. That's the hard guy down. Okay. Come on. Where are the rest of you? There's another. Ooh. Jump again. Disorientation effect.
Outside is now under control.
Yay.
My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
There we go.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field, and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power, and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out. Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
Okay, so...
The security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF love the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets.
Okay, and then this section is medical. This is where
the medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well.
There's something upstairs as well.
Yo, check this out.
We need global warming. Remember that out there.
What a year.
Well, so you're a division agent, huh? Great. Now, don't dwell on all the death and carnage around you or the fact that so many have tried to do what you're about to attempt and failed and died what surely must have been a horrible death. Sure, they have more support than you do now, but so what? Fate's random and heartless. Nothing you can do about that. Stay positive. I'm just,
We need
glad
you.
It's gonna be you out there in the field, not me. But I'll let you.
All school sessions have been suspended indefinitely. There will be an announcement made when it is judged safe to resume them.
And here we have our vendors.
This
okay.
Is an emergency service notification. Rations will be distributed once
investigate. There's the stairs.
The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
So, let's go meet...
Hey! Bad news. I'm not gonna be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life, but it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
So that's that done.
What are you doing? You're hurting him!
Listen up. I spent 6 years in medical school. I don't give a shit what you saw on TV while you were jerking off to soap operas in your mom's basement, but setting a bone isn't pretty. You want your buddy fixed? You get your gun out of my face.
Is it a threat, bitch?
I'm just telling you the truth.
Okay, I think...
We've got a rioter takeover at Madison Square Garden. The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages. We need them, especially Jessica Candle, the virologist who is running the place. Find her, send her to the base, and clean up what's left.
Okay, so I'm gonna call it here. And next episode. Okay. Nope, I don't want to search for a group. So yeah, next time we'll continue on into New York. Till then, have a good one.